harm you.
That may cause some hurt to you, yes. Today I'm talking about dealing with toxic family members. I was talking about, the disadvantage, two disadvantage, and how to deal with it. First, toxic family members that can lead to physical abuse. Why is that? You know domestic violence?
Yes.
So the family members may hit you or cause harm to you, right?
Yes.
And for example, I think it's the previous year. There's a case about China. There's a man asked his wife and children to go buy the meatball and then ask for the chili sauce. And then the children, his child, that he got that order and he really had mentioned about he want the chili sauce, but when he came back to the house, the dad found that there is no chili sauce and he scored his children and also even hit the children. And this video go viral in Facebook that many people ask why you want to, just such a little thing, you want to scold your children and even hit your children. So why he want to do that? I think maybe he's very stressed or what, but it's not good, right?
Yes.
And secondly, toxic family members will lead to emotional abuse. As you guys know, I have mentioned it above. Emotional abuse can be a form of psychological trauma that can have similar impact on physical abuse.
Wow.
So, yeah, the family, you think that family that robber abuse you, how? Hey, stupid lah, you. Why? So no mask. This agent cannot. Wow. You know, yeah, you cannot lie, right? You feel very stressed. Yeah, parents always scold children. Scold children, then children get emotional trauma. Then if you get emotional trauma and then you get depression. Long-term depression can cause suicide.
Right?
Yeah.
Yes. Yes.
Suicide is not very, now it's very popular now. It's not good, okay?
Okay.
Okay, thirdly. Last but not least, I will tell you about how to deal with toxic family members. Okay, for example, I take one. Always Chinese New Year, the relative come to our house and then they always asking, hey, when you want to get married now? when you have a boyfriend? Hey, why you choose this job? Hey, why you study this course? Not use one, right? Meet the